Hi, I'm here to talk to you about a brief history of pro wrestling news. Just like any other sports news, wrestling also has to keep up with its news and information for the public. It's another way to monetizing and one of the best methods. Let's have a look at a brief history of pro wrestling news. Pro wrestling in itself is one of the most specific forms of amusement out there. Some call it a game, some call it a soap opera, and many others call it a traveling stage show. Or something so difficult to pigeonhole it's equally as difficult for reporters to pay for the wrestling news. As it was developed and storylines were functioned into the market, Mark magazines would ensure pro wrestling like these storylines were actual. In the event The Rock threw Steve Austin into some river, the author would write it as though it had been the most crazy thing that could occur in a game. This was an exceptional system which helped boost the game. Today a great deal of negativity can be reported. Since the internet developed and dirt sheet newsletters and sites appeared, pretty much all buffs understood that wrestling was fake, so wrestling information wasn't anymore about what occurred in the ring, but exactly what occurred behind the curtain. Information was born. Why were particular wrestlers at the top places if it was bogus? Who chose somebody could win and why? Now instead of an upset victory, the headline will be on the political motive supporting a lesser celebrity obtaining the win. This haze generated many modifications and swerves to storylines if promoters watched results and specifics on the internet or in print. In regards to a shock that lots of insider wrestling news sites publish spoilers and receive information long before it airs on TV. The reason why this occurs is because over the decades reporters have become buddies with particular wrestlers or associates of management and individuals in the WWE flow from the information itself. Overall, pro wrestling is one of the most entertaining sport in the modern day. Wrestling news is a great way to keep the public informed on the ongoing of their favorite wrestlers and events. This video is part of Rain's production. Found it useful. For more information, please click the link in description.